Dear friends, I have just built a motion sensor based mouse. Now this mouse will work on the gesture of hand. As you will move your hand in a different direction, then the mouse cursor will also move. Okay, first I will show you some demo how it is working. This is my gloves. Okay, first I want to move the cursor into the right side. Okay, right side. Then see my gloves position. I have just moved it. Then this mouse, the cursor is moving into the left side. Okay, please see it, the cursor. Okay, then I will like stop. Then it is in stop position. Okay, now I will move. Now I will move this cursor in the left side. Okay, I have just changed my hand position in the left side. Then cursor is moving. Okay, then I just stopped. Now I would like to move the cursor into the upside of the PC. Okay, then so this is moving in the upside. Just still stopped. Now I would like to move the cursor in the downside. Then it is moving in the downside. Okay. Then I would like to click this major project format. You are watching this project. Then I would like to click it. Then I will move my hand, finger into the downside. Then it will be clicked. Show it. Yes, it is clicked, and then it has opened. You are watching it. Just it has opened. Yes, format for major project report. Yes, it is open. Now you can move the cursor upside, left side, right side, according to my position. Stopped, left, okay. I will move it here. Now I'd like to select here. I would like to select here, then I will click the hand and it will be selected. Okay, then it is moving left. Now
without using mouse.
Okay, then I would like to
only using your cancel it. Gloves.
Yes, yes. Then I would like to cancel it. Then I will click this hand and it will be closed. Okay, yes, it is. I got this option. Actually, this mouse cursor is moving slow. You can control its speed. There is an application which runs the mouse. Then we have options to control the speed of the cursor. Okay. Then I will like to click yes.
Then you can use.
Then it is clicked. Okay. Then it is closed.
Closed. Yes. Very good.
Okay.
Very good.
And this the feature of this globe-based mouse is that it is wireless. Actually, I made this project, so it is a bulky. When it will be made as a product, then it can be made very small size.
Very small.
Actually, this is globe, and this size. Can be worn the arms.
Worn arms. Okay. Yes.
This is a transmitter section, and this is wireless. This is a receiver section. This is wireless, and we can control the mouse.
This is wireless.
Yes, we can control the mouse from any place. You can watch it. There is no need of to remain close to the PC. You can see that I am moving further from the PC, but we can control it. For example, see. The mouse,
you can control from
mouse is clicking. Cursor is moving in the left side.
Yes,
and then I just stopped. Then it is moving in the right side. Watch it. Then this is completely wireless.
Actually, this
is project, so it is looking bulky. But when it will be when it can control in the gloves as a product form, then it will be very smaller size. Okay, just you have watched my demo. I would like to say something how it is working.
How it works.
Okay. First I am starting with this glove section. Okay.
This glove section
you are watching, this is the accelerometer. Okay, this is accelerometer. Accelerometer is actually a device which gives acceleration with respect to the earth. Okay. Accelerometer gives the at different position, it gives different acceleration. For this moment, you can see that at this position, it is giving some value, and I have just decoded this value in the form to the microcontroller. This is AVR microcontroller. That when our mouse is in our glove is in this position, our hand is in this position, then microcontroller will send some code to the transmitter section, and this transmitter section will send. To the receiver section. This is ASK transmitter and this is ASK receiver. This is wireless transmission. Okay. Then ASK receiver takes the data and it sends to the. This is USB to TTL converter connector. This can be connected with PC and some character. We have set some character of different character for left movement we have said R, S, P, Q, different character for different movement. When we want to click, then there is a flex sensor. This is flex sensor. Flex sensor is a sensor which changes its resistance according to its position. When it is straight, then its resistance is very low. And when we click it, it means when we bend it at 90 degree, then its resistance increases. So there is change in resistance with change in bending. And in this project, we are sending some voltage in this flex sensor, and different voltage at this position, there is some voltage, and at this position, there is different voltage. Then we have interpreted this value into microcontroller that at this particular voltage, when it is bent, send some data to the receiver section, section, some character, and this character gives the mouse application.
Gives the result.
This mouse application some data, then this application makes it double click. This is the main basic of my project. Thank you, very friend. And this project I built with
hope you like.
Very rigorous. I have made very large effort. So please like it if you feel this is a good project. Thank you.
And subscribe. Thanks.
So many thanks.
Okay, you can save it.